And now, before we close this program, let me remind you all that we all have a great goal to climb. To climb to the kingdom of God is like climbing a high mountain, the mountain of the Lord that shall be established above all of the mountains and rule over all other nations.